Hell.
And so I shall.
Really? Am I the only one that can defend themselves? Wow.
Divert the lyrium streams, causing unpredictable effects. They can alter the very environment. It must be magic, but our understanding of such things is limited.
We need to find some way to free Brogan.
We will as soon as you stop freaking dying.
Did you see that? And a face. There's some foul magic afoot here. I know these men. They look like they were ripped apart. Ancestors, what happened here? What is that? It's huge. It is done. Creature? Can't have just disappeared. Probably escaped through that crevice.
Okay. So here comes the little gimmick I was trying to say about earlier. After I see if there's anything I can do to help this idiot out from not dying every 2 seconds. Nothing, apparently. But now we are in the blue dimension.
I felt something shift. My God. Everything looked so unreal.
So now
everything looks like what Brogan did. I have to get back to Brogan.
Really? Ow. Ow. Apparently this is Grey Warden tennis.
For House Dace! House Dace will reign supreme!
Now, anything that had like a blue chest or a blue door, anything that had the blue aura on it, I can now access. Because we are in, I guess you could say, the blue dimension.
Now, what's all this?
Okay. The game has seen it in its mind to have to I don't want to use that spell. I think I'm starting to remember why I hated this DLC. Yeah, remember I don't like this DLC now. For one, the enemies are really knockback heavy. And two, most of the fights that you'll have, I believe, are against golems.
Can't help you now.
Brogan, I'm here. You're all right.
Jarek? No, no, Jarek. Can't stay. Get out. Go!
What?
The light was all around, went through me. Everyone disappeared. No, have to hide, Jarek. Have to hide.
His brain's addled. It's this place. Or maybe the extended exposure to pure lyrium. Brogan, try to make sense. What are you talking about?
Died? Stop it.
I know Darian Olmec. He's a scholar who led the expedition. Brogan, listen. Is Darian Olmec still alive?
Yes. No. I don't want to be taken. Get it away. Stop the light. Don't touch it.
Rest easy, brother. You did well. He probably has some understanding of this place. I know my brother. He's a survivor. He might be a little confused, but his sword arm is as steady as ever. Let's go. Brogan too. this the realm the humans call the Fade?
No. No, not the Fade here, but different.
Oh, great.
Well, all right.